Okay, guys, it's Hunter Valentine, the fat guy in the little box here. I was watching Angry Grandpa's The Bomb Prank Number One. Okay, I don't care what you say. You do not pretend there's a bomb when you're giving it to someone. It could actually, on an old person or something, can cause a massive heart attack for real. And no, I don't mean for real, artificial BS. It can actually cause severe, can actually cause their pressure to go up and cause a heart attack. Now, I understand Mike said he's doing it for the reason of April Fool's Day. But a bomb thing is wrong no matter which way you go. Okay? Whether Angry Grandpa knew about the prank coming up or nothing like that, some kid will imitate that. Just like kids nowadays get these guns. And they have the orange tips and stuff to prove they're fake guns. And what do? The kids color them so they look real, and kids going around getting shot. Okay, I still like Angry Grandpa, but I think this bomb prank right there bombs big time. Boom! Mike, not funny. The link is below. It's there if you guys want to view it. If you don't, you don't have to. I'm just making a statement. Bomb pranks suck. It's like calling it a fire to something. What's wrong, kitty? You didn't like it either, huh? You thought it was a real bomb, didn't you? Because you ran, huh? Well, I loves you and you're a good girl. We both didn't like the idea of a possible bomb hurting someone. So you're going to be a good girl? Okay, go lay down, baby. Go on. Go lay down. Go on. Go on. Go. So, like I said, I enjoyed the video. Yes. Bomb prank, no.